Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Let's see about how to install Go-for-it application on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Go-for-it is an open source to-do list application having a simple interface and built-in timer. The activity list is stored on todotxt.com, so it is easy for the users to synchronize it with their mobile device. Also worth mentioning, Go-for-it automatically achieves the complemented tags to the done list. In this application, it will be using to analyze your time management for any complement task to do. Before you have to install the application, you should update your system repository using this following command. The updation is going on. After updating, you have to add a PPA repository to install a Go-for-it application. The repository is starting now. Here we have to press enter to proceed the process. After adding the repository, you have to update your system repository once again. The updation is going on. After updating your system repository, you have to install Go-for-it application. The application is installing now. The installation was completed. Now we have to open the Linux Mint menu. Here we have to type Go-for-it. The application is shown on the screen. To click here to open this application. The application is open now. Here we have to, these are all the templates for default task to do. Here it will show on the timer. If you want to start the process, you have to start to time machine. After done your process, you have to done. After finishing, it will be automatically save on the to-do list. Then you have to click done list. Here it will show on the, you have to done the process using the Do-for-it application. If you want to add a new process, you have to type here. After typing, you have to click here. The process will be updating the to-do list. Then you have to choosing your process. Then you have to start and timing. After done your process, you have to show on the done tab. These are all the installation process about Go-for-it application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.